Hi everybody, so this week I wanted to turn a ball with a piece of tulip and it is going to be very thin. So watch until the video to see what happens. See you next time. Bye.